Hey guys, me again, just another gamer, and today we will be doing on more arena battles. So for the first one, I think we'll just play a little bit more speedy. So for my speedy team, this is what I usually bring. No wait, it's supposed to use Anavel, and then the last unit would be Delphoi. Where's Delphoi? Okay, Delphoi is behind some, yep, here. So let's kickstart to it. Alright, so yes, because my team isn't that really fast. Okay, and that's some amount of violent procs. Okay, so for this right now, what I'm going to do, because I need some immunity from, because Tyrone has not used much of its skill, and then will freeze on this Tiromas. Just keep it immobile, then let's continue on. Okay, we didn't get the, oh, that's a revenge kind of vert. And then I did not land a defense break on him, so I gotta use triple crush. We have a clear vert. I guess he's kind of like high on his, he seems pretty high in his resist. Okay, so he came out of his, yep, we will reset him. Then let's do another freeze. Okay, actually he died. Alright, and let's heal up just a little bit. Then we'll finish off Belladion. Okay, so we are done with the first battle and we will go on to the next battle. Alright, so now for the second battle, I'll just change one unit over, which is to Chloe. Chloe's in front, Chloe's in front. Okay, yes, here. Then, yep, we will do this team. So the fire attackers will all be hitting for Chloe. Then I think let's just waste our immunity and cast a Fnatic. So the same for them, they will use Fnatic also. And we will clear off all their buffs with Soha. Then let's do the, yep, we will do the Water Guardian Angel. Okay, so we have two units here which we can actually clear. Tessarion is going to move next, so actually Chloe will be targeted by Tessarion, and then I think that we do not need to clear Tessarion right now, so I'll be clearing on Velmos. Quite close. Okay, that's quite a waste in that one shot, because all my defense break will be removed. So probably we just hit on, let's just like kind of CC them a little bit first. Then Amuse will be coming in next, I believe so. Oh, and also that kill. Okay, so I think let's freeze Tessarion. Okay, we managed to get the freeze on the last hit. Let's see. Let's try to sleep for Chloe. Nope, we didn't. Then we'll clear off Velmos if possible. Nope, we still unable to. Okay, let's heal up. It seems in some form of danger. Okay, we'll finish off. Yep, we finish off Velmos. So the battle will be like slightly easier. The Tessarion should be gone unless it's a triple HP. Yep, done with that. We'll go off with Chloe. This case right now, we'll try to freeze Chloe. Then, okay, let's clear off our debuffs, especially the grunts, which. We'll freeze. I think Fallen Blossom will be up next, so I don't think we need to do Fnatic. Unless we kill him now. Yep, I'm sure, right? It's just a gut feel. I do not really think of all of the skills cooldown. Then, yep, we will Fnatic. I believe Cleanse is up right now, because I have not used for quite a few turns. Yes, yeah, I'm right. Then we will clear Chloe down. This team seems a bit slower. I think it's because I was stuck at Velmos for the earlier part. Okay, we'll clear him off with the triple crush. Okay, at least we are able to clear, and for no specific reason, Chasun's been aiming for Tiromas all along. Oh, so that's a nemesis one? We'll claim off anyway, because he has no HP to copy, and then all we just need to do is just use our first attack, or I mean, we just do not need to use our heal. Alright, so we are done with this battle, then we will proceed on to maybe a few more. Okay, time for the, I think it's the third, yeah, it is the third battle because there's two winning streak buff. So for this, because whenever I see a Tessarion, what that comes straight into my mind will be Delphoi. So we will go for this team. Okay, Fnatic, yes, okay, let's see. Asher won't do much, so we just cleanse off. Then we will target off with Teomas, but we feared. So, in that case, what we are gonna do is... let's clear off Belladion then. We'll clear off Belladion. For no reason, I do not know why, but they are all aiming for Delphoi, and then, well, this, in my opinion, I'm not sure, but I feel that this Asher is a little bit squishy. Okay, wait, my Anavel might just get killed in this. Yeah, at least we have the cleanse. Yep, that's pretty good. Because Asher generally, if I feel, unless this person's 2 and slot 2 and 6 isn't max, because 21k technically should not be able to kill it, unless because today's just a weekday, so maybe it's not the full defense. Okay, anyway, we are done with this battle and then we'll move on to the next one. Okay, so now for this battle, let's see, we are on streak. This is okay, this is the fourth battle, and the way I see this battle is gonna be okay, we got an idea. I will use back Chloe. Okay, so I mean, that's what you will meet for sure, and everything will all be in line. So we've cast a Fnatic. Wow, okay, so that's I mean, usually Sarah will be wound on like the, what's that called, the Fater, yes, Fater, but this is on Violent. And let's try to, I think we'll take down on the, I do not know his name, the Dark Joker, because I do not like the revenge that he will actually revenge on like every single hit. Then let's see, okay, we'll freeze Tyrone, which we did not manage to, and everybody's aiming for Teomas. Okay, we'll triple crush this. Yep, we got that. Then we'll move on to the next battle. Alright, so for this battle wise, if actually I use my defense team, I will be I will actually be paddled off my defense team as compared to right now. But then okay, so for sure I do not need Soha because there's no one to actually remove the buffs other than the attack buffs, which I think that they aren't much of a problem. Then I'm thinking you can actually use Belladion. Why Belladion? Why Belladion? How about if I were to go for, I think I will use Chasun for this battle, because if I have the attack buff and the defense break from what Anavel is going to do, I think I can take down Eladriel provided there is the defense break in that one hit. So let's try this out. Technically I think Belladion will be better than having a Chloe there, but you see, Velmos can actually just screw up every single thing that you actually plan for. So for the first turn, I will do the Fnatic. Alright, yeah, you see, that's what usually happened. Then let's pray for, oh, we got that. Let's take down Eladriel. Okay, I do not know how much I will need to edit the video, and then I'll see how much I am actually dealing. Okay, now I'm in okay, my plan didn't work. Not that I'm in trouble, but it just sucks that the plan did not work. Okay, what I'm going to do now, I think let's change our targets. We will just aim straight for Teomas. We'll use the first skill instead because I have attack buff. Oh crap, I don't have enough damage to nuke him down for his this buff to get the endure up. And my... I just used the girl's prayer, so maybe this will be the match that I did not make it. Okay, wait, let's see. We just try to glance on Valvamos, which did not work either. With triple crush. If I can survive another round, then wow. For sure I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. Unless there's a sleep. And then yeah, we'll cleanse out this and Chosun is like gonna kill me in that right at the instant. Let's do an amuse. Can we not? Okay, can we did not. That's quite a close shave. So right now what we what's gonna happen is that okay, fallen blossoms. So right now what's gonna happen is that I'll be taking out probably Teomas like around 2 or 3 times. I do have no idea how many times it's gonna be. And then let's cleanse out this. And yep, Teomas will be out again. And we'll clear Teomas again. Then Chasun will definitely do the Fallen Blossom once again for Eladrill. Or Eladrill will use the Arch In. What's that heal? I can't remember what's the heal attack called. Then he will get himself back up again. Okay, let's try to clear Teomas. Yes, we are clearing Teomas. Yes, yes, yes. And then let's see. Okay, like thankfully all of them are on immunity right now. So then should we then clear Valmos or should we clear Eladrill? Let's heal up first. I can't remember what Chasun used and what Eladrill used. So I think I will just hit on Eladrill. Then we'll have a Venom Proc and then we'll clear another time and let's try to make Valmos asleep. Since there's another chance, maybe this time he will sleep. Alright, that's cool. Then we'll try to sleep on Eladrill. Oh, that's perfect. Chasun. Okay, pretty close. Close to there. And then we will do this. Okay, I expected that Chasun will move a little bit faster than me. Okay, we will clear Valmos. Okay, so this time what we have right now is that Eladrill will only heal the target which is the earliest one mid. So unless Teomas is the leader, then after that Eladrill, then Eladrill no matter what will actually resurrect Teomas, which is the first unit. Oh, thankfully that he did not remove my this attack buff. So our turn order wise, I think that Chasun if at the last guy, it doesn't really matter because Chasun won't do much, so I will put like Chasun on like, if I have an Eladrill that is, I'll put like Chasun as the final last unit. Okay, so this match actually is rather a close shave, but I think that Anavel wise is able to cleanse up most of the stuff that I get, which is like example that defense break, which is a very good thing that if you have a cleanser like Valmos, but I'm just not fancy much about Valmos, but it is very good. It's on my defense at times. So I say that it isn't that really bad. And we will clear off Eladrill. Yep, we made it. So this match is, yes, I wouldn't say that this is an easy match. It's a little bit more risk. Okay, I'd like to try on this team. Then definitely Chiyu will come out. And then I need to plan something out. Okay, I'll definitely I'll need Delphoi. No, that's not Delphoi. Okay. Then secondly, what I will need would be, I think I'll go for Chasun to do like a one hit nuke. We'll try this out. Because I'm planning out on such a team, but not Delphoi, but Baladion. For like my kind of like AO. So I know that will come in for sure. And there will be stuns. Nope, there's no stuns. And okay, luckily Okay, what I'm going to do now is that we will take down Tikomas for sure. Okay, thankfully that it did not resist. Then we'll do this Water Guardian Angel. Then we do not need this buff up. We don't need the attack buff. So what I'm going to do is... Okay, anyway, Anavel is going to remove. So I should target either Vermos or I should target either Chiwu. But then I think we'll target on... We'll try to target on Chiwu because we'll remove only one. And then it did not even proc the activation rate. So which means that it's totally went to no use. Then right now what we have would be... Now I'm regretting that I did not use my Amuse. So, okay, let's clear all Chiwu. He won't... I thought that he won't die. Okay. Now we will cleanse up and put on our immunity. Then, okay, right now we'll do Amuse. Then we will hit Vermos because anyway, Vermos is moving faster. If I put on Anavel, it don't make much sense as he will be removing it anyway. Then right now we will... Let's clear... I think... I don't know how this Anavel is wound. Just like how you... Most other people don't know how my Anavel is wound. I mean like if I put it on AD, like, it has so many kind of stuff whereby you do not know how it's gonna be wound. So I think this is a double... This has a single attack slot. Around like 60-70%. Okay, so we clear this Anavel. Because my Anavel is also doing around that kind of heal, so I know that it has like one times of attack slot. Then probably I believe the next one would be either double HP or speed HP. Or could it be like critical damage? I won't know. Okay, let's reset for no reason because he just used all his skills anyway. I mean, he only has the other one skill. Then we will... Chasun is quite a good thing. So we will clear this off and then let's proceed. Alright, so now for D7 battle, let's see. We do not need Delphoi. That's one. And I'll be putting Anavel and Tiomas together. So for the other unit that I have, okay, maybe I'll need... Maybe I'll use Chloe to tank on that. Chasun. Don't need Chasun, I should maybe go back to Delphoi because then that way I can have like 4 turns of immunity or probably 5 turns, I do not know. Okay, let's try out because I don't need Chasun and then just a misclick. We'll go for a Delphoi. Yeah, we'll go for Delphoi. So the plan for this AD is to... Okay, so that... Did it actually remove or reset my skills? Okay, so but anyway, we'll use Fnatic. And then... Let's see, should I need to reset or else... Because there's nothing else that I can do. Unless I reset either... Yeah, I'll reset on... Yep, that's not a real wound. We'll reset on Aquila. And then we'll do the Water Guardian Angel. And since I have another turn, and that will actually cause me some trouble because... Okay, Okeanos is a fire type, so if he hit technically water, there is some kind of like glancing. So the problem that I have right now will be I'll be going for Tyrone. Okay, that missed. Then in this case, am I will just kill for Tyrone? We just kill him off. And then yep, things okay right now. Let's do a fill. Okay, we can cleanse out of this and then have another turn of immunity. We will hit on Okeanos. Okay, he got sleep and... I think I just need him to sleep, then I will hit on Bernard. Hopefully, hope that I can actually... maybe I can make it sleep. Okay, close to. Okay, and then... If I clear Okeanos, I should be done with this battle, and then yep, I think we use the first hit. If any case Chloe will, nope, we don't need Chloe to actually clear off the next hit. Then let's slow on Bernard, and he resisted again. Okay, maybe this Bernard is on like high resist, because my accuracy is okay-ish. Then okay, we'll clear Aquila because Yelfa is moving next, and then we just clear Bernard off. Yep, we are done with this battle. And then thanks guys for watching, and this like I think 7 battles in a row. I've not really done like clearing a full list before. I mean like not so regularly, but I do it on some days when I feel like. But then thanks for watching, and then if you guys have any other comments or stuff, just leave them in comment section below. I will attend to them. Then thanks and see you guys in the next video. Okay, so while I was I know that I'm I was like gonna end this video, and then one of my friend hit me. So then let's have some fun, and then I think I will try out this team. And I know his Orion and his Bernard will be crazy, and then Asher is over there. Yup, we will go with this team. Yup, I know his team is rather, oh crap. But I think it's okay because I don't really need a Anavel there, and okay, maybe my HP is like in some deep trouble right now. Okay, then I think that Vert might be moving right after me. So in that case, let's do, no, there we will do the Fnatic. And then in that case, we will cleanse. Should I even do the Fnatic in the first place? I should just make Delphoi use the Spirit Blessing, I think so. Okay, let's do the Water Guardian Angel. Alright, so technically we have, we will clear off Vert. And then right after next, let's go for Bernard. And for this case, Bernard just use the buff because his buff is now on 2 turns, and then Asher is, could be possibly his turn right soon. And then because you know there's 2 speed buffers over there, which 30%, 30%, that 60%. If he do not use Massacre this turn, he'll use Massacre in the next turn. So what I'm gonna do is that I'll Mind Shock it. Okay, that work. Do we need a heal? No, I don't think we need a heal. We will try to make Orion asleep. Oh, it's Orion's on Nemesis. Goodness. Okay, so right now I think I will take down Bernard. Okay. And then there's the another 30% bar. So I'm like 2 turns away from my next cleanse, and then Anavel is going to take like Asher's 1 hit. Or maybe soon. Okay, wait. There will might be not. It might not be Ash. It might not be a Anavel because, yeah, it might not be a Anavel because Kilmas is on rather low HP right now. Okay, you're gone. Then we will hit this. Then let's cleanse out. And we'll clear him. So this like the importance of like immunity, I believe so. And then we'll come to our 7+1 battles. Then I will see you guys in the next video. I hope this time is the final one.